not just because exams are over, but the whole thing with the police finding a suspect. I mean, we believe that only we could solve this case. And now?
Well, we still don't know yet. They haven't made an arrest.
So, we gotta set on our thugs.
For crying out loud. It's nice to have a suspect, but where the hell is he? We're at the end of our rope here. You guys! Did you hear what I said?
Oh, gee.
This case is as good as solved. Don't worry, kids. It's only a matter of time before we bring in the suspect. I mean, the guy's kidnapping people at random and slaughtering them. We won't rest until we bring him to justice. I gotta get going.
Whee! Anyway...
Now, I'm really worried. On the other hand, if the police have a search warrant out for the guy, we should stay out of it.
Yeah.
I just remember, there was a question on the exam that I didn't get. I think it was the chemical formula HCHO, used for silver mirror reactions. Its 40% solution is known as formalin. And the question was, what is HCHO?
Give me a second here. Don't be looking at me, it's not on this. First and second, okay. Let's see here. Ah, here it is. He has it. Shit, come on, people.
Oh, I see. I chose acetic acid. Duh, of course it couldn't have been vinegar. Hey, you had that question too, didn't you, Kanji?
Shut up. Don't call me by my first name.
Wow, kinda harsh, aren't you? I heard you got a nosebleed when you were around our senpai.
Hey! Who the hell blabbed about that?
Anyways... Rise-chan, why don't you ask Yukiko to help you study?
I guess, but wouldn't you rather ask a senpai of the opposite sex? Senpai, I'm not a nuisance to you, am I?
Damn, this girl's dangerous.
Well, let's change the subject. Hey, any idea how Teddy's doing?
Oh yeah, I forgot to mention it to you. Check this out.
Help me!
I let him stay at my place. In return, he's now our official store mascot.
Ah, so he's hiding in plain sight. Reverse psychology, huh? Man, he looks like one happy bear.
He kept saying that he didn't want to go back, so I made him a deal. Now, since I've got nothing better to do, I'm gonna go bug him.
Ooh, I wanna go too!
Can I... feel his soft fur?
Let's go test the bit.
Hey, senpai?
Yeah?
Now that I'm getting the hang of school, I want to go out more and see the sights. But I tend to get recognized everywhere I go, so I'm a little nervous about going out on my own. And you seem like the type of guy who knows all the cool spots in town.
Sure, I'll show you around.
Really? Woohoo!
What is happening? Why am I still getting these? I thought I've ended it. I'm not gonna do it no more. I just need to max my knowledge and courage up. Now we're all out of tactics.
If you ever have some time to kill, think of me, okay? Now come on, let's go pester Teddy. Teddy, hey!
special report. The topic is the bizarre serial murder case in Inaba, where the victims' bodies are discovered hanging upside down.
That's probably one harsh way to play hangman.
Police have yet to announce any progress in the investigation since the discovery of a third victim. Our special report tonight is a summary of the events and the facts in the case thus far.
They still haven't caught him?
I'll protect you.
Okay. You promise, right?
Of course. I'll beat up a delivery Jesus if I have to. Like that's gonna happen. Harvest time! Oh shoot, do I have any vegetables? Oh yeah, I need more. Go home. I'll give him more cabbage. Oh, come on, what the? Duh, I have to be. Oh, shit, I hope nobody calls me. Good. So I've got an appointment with Destiny. Ah! Wait a minute. Two. How the hell did it get up there? What are you doing up there? This is better not turn into legends. Mega Man legends. Alright, I better go see him. Deal with cats more. Maybe I'll get a shit ton. Maybe I'll appear inside the house. Not there. Alright, I guess I'll do something else. Somebody's gotta have a social link. Alright. Let's check my personas. Yeah. So we have a fool, a sun, a fool, a lovers, and a star. Not that star means anything. I tried Chia, I haven't done her yet. Sorry, brah. That is if she's there. If Marie is there, then we'll do Marie, because Marie! Judge.
Huh?
Now that everyone else is here, we can move on. Okay.
Sensei!
Whee!
Ah!
Is she your skirt? I don't know. Teddy fur. Yeah.
Whoa.
D9.
Yo.
Old timer. Kind of isn't that old. I know this person. I heard something from Margaret. Someone even I can't handle. That's about right. That's not how it goes. It's something even I can handle.
Gee. No way!
Expression out of it. I mean, sure, I wasn't supposed to do this because I needed to go out, but butthole. Ten again. I'm getting there somewhere. Oh no, now what?
Ah, we're finally free!
Huh?
Hey, why don't we go somewhere during summer vacation? My motorcycle's back from the shop.
Yeah, you know there's a warning label of weight limit on those things.
You guys have motorcycles? Lucky you.
Your scooter's fixed? I'm surprised they got it back together after Hanako-senpai, was it?
something happen with Yosuke and Hanako-san?
He's striking out with the ladies and got his scooter busted up.
Whoa! Yosuke's after Hanako-san? I'll back you up.
I wasn't talking about anything like that. I was saying we should go somewhere over summer vacation, like the beach. It'd be a pain to go by train, but a motorcycle.
I haven't been to the beach in a long time either. The bright sun, the glistening waves, that luscious scent drifting from nearby stands, the dripping of meat juices.
Perverts, you're trying to get your tops off.
Is food all you can think about?
Hey, why don't we get our licenses too? It's just a written test, right?
Yeah, it's not. Choose wisely, buttoning.
Can't, we're too young.
Oh, sorry, Kanji, but my birthday was last month, so I'm 16 now.
Hey, that's cheating!
Oh, but sitting behind Senpai sounds great too. I want to squeeze in close.
Yeah, let me remind you that it's against the law to have two people ride on a motorcycle. But I think it's a good idea for you guys to get your licenses. It only takes about a week.
It's supposed to be for work, but there's a scooter at the inn. We got one as a gift at the office that's just sitting around. I bet I could borrow it if I asked. I'd have to call my manager, though.
Huh. Is this actually working out? How about you, Chie?
A scooter, huh?
It can be any kind, as long as it's lower than 50 cc's.
How about 200 cc? That shit's gone crazy.
Then I might be in luck. One of our relatives loves motorcycles. Maybe he has a scooter I can borrow.
Wow, this might really happen. Let's all get our licenses and hit the beach together.
Hold up, what about Teddy?
If he doesn't move around, he could pass his luggage.
That's stretching a little.
It'll be fine. If we can't get him on with one of us, we'll just strap on some wheels and tow him.
What's so funny? Teddy? On wheels? Roller skates? It's perfect!
I've made up my mind. I'm gonna get my license. The beach, huh? I've gone before for pinup shoots, but it's been a while since I went for fun.
Oh my gosh, does this mean I'll get to see Rizette herself in a swimsuit with my own two eyes?
We already did.
Can you maybe not talk about her like she's not here?
Hey, who are you looking forward to seeing in a swimsuit, Senpai?
You, of course.
Thanks! Don't worry, I'll make sure to bring along my best swimsuit.
Anyway, looks like we're set on going to the beach. Yukiko, Chie, you guys should get your licenses too. Then you can ride motorcycles with us.
Well then, let's do this!
Yeah! Huh? Oh, yeah!
What's she thinking about? We've made plans. But first, we gotta kill someone. Ow. Alright, you pussy cat. First things first. I mean, I can do it at night, but what if I get two? Oh, that's right, we're gonna do Chie. Let's see if she's on the roof. She probably isn't. Better be, I gotta get her up. Yeah. going. Exactly. Of course. Stupid. Gem power charge next. I need that.
Don't think. Feel. Feel.
All right. Save. So I can go out and fish. Do we have more cats? No, we just talked to the one. Sheesh. Catch more bugs. Oh yeah! Now I can fish as much as I want. But I need to like get the better book for the better bugs. Alright, I need the red one. Is it in a butt trap? No, it's... Oh, don't... No, wait... I think I need the goldfish. Shit, that's right. Actually, I probably should do that, then, just to make sure I can remember. Do it again. Gets her the goldfish thingies. Go to the shrine first, and then we'll head there. Might as well catch more bugs just in case. And hopefully I won't have shitty timing. Ugh. Did it right as it... Oh yeah, great. Great. Alright, then let's head for the thing. There we go. Mm-hmm. Now we can fish. Alright, we need the red goldfish. No exceptions. Probably it, because it looks weak. I starred. Yeah, I got one. Why not? Well, no. I need these for like the biggest thing. Let's catch the next one. Imagine fishing like this with Link. Yay. You can do it.